After James had finished his work, he went back to the yard and puffed onto the turntable. He was still feeling very bad-tempered. Edward is impossible, he grumbled to the others. He clanks about like a lot of old iron, and he is so slow he makes us wait. Thomas and Percy were indignant. Old iron? Slow? Why, Edward could beat you in a race any day. Really, said James, I should like to see him do it.